the French Open right now, and it was so cold that I had to get a hot chocolate. And it's raining, so you know. Tomorrow will be better, so I'll get to show you guys more. Into the stadium. It's very cold. That's also, it's very sunny, so that's why I've been skiing.
Also, the
first tennis tournament where
great.
Roland Garros won the title. So, you know, it's okay.
We
saw Andy Murray, we saw Novak Djokovic, we saw Joe Wilfred Tsonga, and then Serena Williams at night. Me and Mom,
this
and
is
Dad,
the US Open.
We've been to all four of the tennis grand slams. That is very big because there's one in Australia, there's one in Paris, there's one in the US, and then there's, hi Dad.
Oh.
In London that we've been to, so that's good. So, accomplished.
Thank you.
Goodbye, please.